Happy Friday, Grizzlies. I'm Ethan Stevenson.
And I'm Presley Wortham. Welcome back to GNN News.
Grizzlies, this week we've got new information about upcoming plans for this school year, so stay tuned because
GNN News starts now. It don't matter now.
Boise School District's plan is to bring back students no sooner than October 19th. The second phase started October 5th, with 3rd through 6th grade resuming it in person. Learning on modified schedule, junior high and high school will be brought back in phase 3 of this plan no later than October 19th.
If you have an event or story you'd like us to cover here at GNN News, be sure to send it to our email at gnnvideobroadcasting@gmail.com. Grizzlies, last Friday was National Custodian Day. These heroes worked tirelessly to keep our school safe and clean. Now more than ever, if you get the chance, notice them and thank them for their hard work. They deserve it. This week in history, in 1949, Harvard Law School began admitting women.
Quote of the day, it always seems impossible until it is done. Nelson Mandela.
Thank you all for tuning in. We'll see you next week on
GNN News.